be kicking that one. They'll be out of the way.
Yep.
It's the green one. That's the yellow one.
Yeah.
They're usually too close.
Gotcha.
I mean, I've seen it in many races where they think they're going to be too close and they hold it.
Good job. Good job, yeah. Keep it up, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
ya? Keep it up, you got this. Yeah.
Yeah!
Good job. Good job. Good job.
Yeah.
job. Keep it up. Yeah. Keep it up. Good job. Yeah. Yeah. Here comes the repeaters.
Fayetteville Fire Department. These men were at all the intersections, stopping the traffic, to make sure you guys had a secure and safe route for all you runners and walkers out there today. And the benefits today will also go out to the Neurological Center. We'll be supported by this fundraiser today. We'd also like the St. Henry Police Department for leading the race. The squad, who were here to assist the racers, unfortunately did get called out, but we would like to make a shout out for a couple members from here locally that pulled out their own EMT bags from their vehicles. Steve Merrill, Kent Busher for coming out of the fire truck, making sure somebody was supported in the local fire department, or police station that stayed around to make sure everybody was still safe. So thank you guys for stepping in. We also like to thank the people that took care of the water stops for you guys out there. Tyler and Brandy Brackman and Paul Heikamp's family, they do this every year willingly, and they don't do it with any need besides their family comes in and helps. So it's very helpful. We'd also like to thank St. Henry Schools here for allowing us to use a space in the building for registration, coordinating the race results here. We also like to thank the St. Henry Athletic Boosters. They come help us run this every year, and they support us with the staffing that we come set up everything. We'd also like to make a special thanks out here for any of the race staff volunteering their time. I know they brought in a lot of extra family members. I'd like to especially thank my husband and my kids for always helping. And thank you, Ryan King, for doing such a great job for all the race results. You guys are awesome. We really do appreciate you out there. Steve and Cindy Schmitz want to talk a little bit here about the 5K challenge a little bit. I'm going to give the mic over to him for just a little while. Then we'll do awards.
I guess we thank God, first of all, for keeping us in the shade while we were running, not the sunshine that's out there now, but keeping us dry. Let's give Connie's crew, PT Services, a round of applause. Pretty good. Nobody put the better race together than they do. Right, always very well organized. With regards to the challenge, I want to recognize our sponsors, first of all, of course, Mercer Health, Wabash Communications, Energy Fitness, Independent Capital Management, Cooper Farms, Can't Stop Running Company, the People's Bank Company, WOSN, West Ohio Sports Network, and JR Manufacturing. We support, appreciate their support throughout the challenge season. Speaking of the challenge, next week, Saturday morning, all of the other races are on Saturdays now, and next week we'll be in Rockford, Ohio, the Shane's Crossing 5K out the park, kind of on the, I guess you would call it the north east or northwest corner of town, and it's a great run as well. Again, that's an 8:30 start next week, so a little bit of a different time again. So we'll look forward to seeing all of you there. If you are participating at least 5 of the 7 challenge races, of course, you'll receive a shirt or earn a shirt at the end of the season that will be given away at the Buzzer Score 5K. I've seen a lot of people signing up today already, giving us shirt sizes. But if you haven't, please give us your shirt size sooner than later. That would be appreciated. Helps us get things figured out ahead of time. So again, if you're participating in 5 of the 7 races, we need your shirts, your shirt size, please. And I think that's all I've got. Again, thanks for everybody for coming out. And again, thanks, Connie, for a great race.
Thanks, Steve, for organizing everything, too, for the challenge. All right, we're going to start with the males here, you guys. We're going to start with the overall winners. We have this nice podium that they've done here through the Mercer County Challenge. We also want to just make sure if you guys don't feel comfortable doing the podiums, you don't need to stand on them. But Tony said he'll stand by and help you guys out if you want to be up on that. Just make sure you can be proud. So we'll just kind of group off to the side as you win your awards, and we'll take a picture from each age group as well. Overall winners for the male. Third place goes to Caleb Dameron at a time of 17:42. Second place will be Tyler Roman, time of 17:41. And first place, Scott Kanapke, with a time of 17:25. Congratulations, guys. Yep. All right, we're going to start with the 10 and under for the guys here. Third place goes to Johnny Gonzalez. Second, Elijah Grisa. And first, Wes Holiday. Way to go, boys. Next age group is for the males of 11 to 14. Third place, Gavin Lupke. Second, Noah Obringer. First place, Ben Pitzenberger. I hope I didn't ruin that for you. Way to go, guys. Next age group, 15 to 19. Third place, Lucas Brerin. Second, Drew Meyer.
There you go.
And first, Landry Knorr. Congratulations, guys. Next age group is 20 to 24. Third place, Alexander Brering. Second, Braden Bruns. And first, Aaron Bruns.
And to think the two of them ran like that.
Congratulations, guys. Next group is 25 to 29 year old. Third place, Isaac Seacrest.
Sorry, next week our race will be.
Second, Alex Hemmelgarn. And first, Seth Thalman. Congratulations, guys. Next age group, 30 to 34. Third place, Dylan Schulze. Second, Ethan Haining. And first, Brad Smith.
I had to say
Congratulations. Next age group, 35 to 39. Third place, Jeremy Johnson. Second, Dave Hamburg. And first, Jeff Bondrell.
Way to go, Dave!
Congratulations. Next age group, 40 to 44. Third place, Edward Stewart. Second, Jason Lupke. And first, Kevin Dwanger. Congratulations. Next age group, age 45 to 49. Third place, Travis Gerlach. Second, Fred Miller. And first, Kyle Minnick.
Hey, take a picture.
Next age group is 50 to 54. And we have a solo winner. First place, Jerry Oakes, Jr.
That's only one in that age group? Wow, hey, look what you get to look forward to, man.
Next age group, 55 to 59. Third is Tony Gonzalez. Second, Joseph Wasiknik.
Get down here. I'll take him from after that.
And first place is Jess Smith. Next group is 60 to 64. Third place, Rick Krogman. Second, Steve Schmidt. And first, Joe Bondahar. Congratulations, guys. And the last male age group is 65 and over. Third place goes to Peter Starbuck. Second is Mike Post. And first is Richard Barton.
No, he's reading her.
smell me worse though, too.
All right, congratulations all you guys. Now we're off into the females groups. The overall female winners. Third place goes to Grace Heikamp. Time of 20:02.
You know, how's the lady that she's got
second, Kaylee Dameron. Time of 19:44. And first place, Ashley Layfeld, time of 18:36. Way to go, ladies.
I thought the first thing that they did was you book your location and you figure all the rest out from there. I thought that's how you did.
Congratulations, girls. All right, now for the age groups. We're going to start with the 10 and under for the girls. Third place, Danielle Schulze.
I'm blown!
I know she was talking about maybe helping. I don't know if she did. I don't know if she got on or not for sure.
Second, Therese Greaseup. First, Harper Minnick.
But still, there's people who were class officers when they were high school. Line up! Yeah, exactly.
Congratulations, girls. Next age group is 11 to 14. Third place goes to Chloe Elking. Second, Channing Layfeld. And first, Carol Follenkamp.
What's that? Not really. I'm about 2 minutes later. What's the line?
Next age group is 15-19. Third place goes to Jocelyn Dameron. Second, Paige Williamson. And first, Jenna Lee Dameron. Next age group goes to 20 to 24. Second place is Kylie Etter. First, Emily Braun. Next age group is 25 to 29. Third goes to Shelby Keller. Second, Jessica Greaseup. And first, Michaela Hoyne. Nice job, girls. Next age group is 30 to 34. Third place, Andrea Stockler. Second is Kylie Johnson. And first goes to Kelsey Weaver. Congratulations. Next age group is 35 to 39. Third goes to Katie Hewer. Second, Kelly Elking. And first is Amanda Moore. Nice job, ladies. Next group is 40 to 44. Third place is Lauren Heikamp. Second, Ashley Geezy. And first is Anne Grizzé. I didn't want to hatch that one, I'm sorry. Good job, ladies. Next age group is 45 to 49. Third goes to Katie Heckler. Second is Ryan Bullenbacher. And first is Crystal Barton. Congratulations. Next age group is 50 to 54. Third place, Linda Pohl. Second, Kathy Gonzalez. And first, Catherine Brake. Congratulations, ladies. Next age group is 55 to 59. Third place goes to Valerie Bowman. Yay! Second, Diane Hunt. First, Darlene Scott. Congratulations. Next age group is 60 to 64. Third place goes to Diane Rodriguez. Second, second, Lisa Smith. And first, Sandy Haining. Congratulations. And the final age group is 65 and over. Third place, Jane Obringer. Second, Sandy Derringer. And first, Ann Seeger. Door prizes on this final picture after it's finished here.
The guy at Redskin, two steps back.
All right, so for the door prizes, the first door prize we have is a Garmin watch. We are going to have a lucky winner of Ashley Layfeld if she's present. Oh, she's going to be disappointed because she doesn't get it. Who's the next lucky one? Jacob Heckler.
Yeah, yeah.
The next door prize is a water bottle, and it's got a cooling towel inside. And it goes to Channing Layfeld. She also left. Okay. Austin Bowman. Next one is the cooler here. Wyatt Overly. Wyatt Overly. No? All right. We're going to go with Rick Krogman. Now we have another water bottle here from Lifetime Nutrition that's got some ingredients in it and stuff like that in there from the across the street, and it is Jack Heitkamp. Now we have a Bluetooth speaker, and we're going to be Emma Meyer. Congratulations. Another water bottle for Jeremy Johnson. We have an ice pack, Kenna Wolf. Another water bottle from Lifetime, Landry Layfeld. Okay, how about Elizabeth Obringer? No Elizabeth either? Jill Vonderhaar. Go. another water bottle from Lifetime. We got Gavin Lupke. An ice pack again here for Ryan Mestemaker. No Ryan? All right, we'll go for the next name. Jordan Hamburg. Knew he was here. A water bottle by PT Services. Kylie Johnson. We have some Bluetooth earbuds. Ann Seeger. There she is. Another water bottle by Lifetime. Blake Pittenberger. He left. Okay. Ellie Hardings. No Ellie either. All right, we're striking out. Jessica Grisa. Oh, there she is. Awesome. We have another ice pack for Sandy Haining. She's coming. Okay. We have a water bottle by PT Services, Tyler Rollman. We have a runner's belt for Darlene Scott. Another water bottle by Lifetime, Dale Gungridge. We're down to our last ice pack here. We got Kevin Dwanger.
He's not here.
He's not here. Okay. All right, so the next one will be Simon Mesher. Here he is. We have another water bottle by PT Services with a cooling towel for Jane Obringer. Another water bottle, the final one from Lifetime, Brandon Penno. Not here? Okay. Sarah Kimmett. And the final door prize here for the day, another water bottle with a cooling towel from PT Services, Sandra Black. Sandra? No? Oh, she. Nope, okay. Valerie Fitzsimmons?
Home of
No? All right. How about Richard Barton? All right, we're striking out. Dave Hamburg. See, it pays to stay. Congratulations, everybody. Thank you all for coming out. Please grab some more refreshments on your way out if you would like. There's plenty over there. Do not be afraid to grab some. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday and forth.